Hey there, it's Vince here, and this video I want to talk to you about how affordable it is to start an internet business. And you know, there's people, you have the option of going to college and, you know, sitting in front of the class and listen and, you know, take notes for what, an hour maybe. But you can also, yeah, you also have the option of getting online and just start learning, and you can actually learn, earn as you learn, and you know, just start getting your feet wet, which is, you know, just start taking action and start doing something. There's people that they start building the momentum through YouTube by creating videos, just, you know, creating content, or article writers, you know, whatever is best for your personality. There's people that build a great following on the social sites, and then you have people who are building up a blog as well and sharing their content. So you're reaching a mass audience, you're reaching people, you have the potential of reaching people across the whole world. And you don't have to worry about a physical building where you have to worry about security purposes of someone breaking into your building that you have. You don't have to worry about hiring people or employees. You don't have to worry about that. Now, as a home business, or you know, as a small business owner, they are, you would think of them as working their business alone, taking care of the phone work, or taking care of, you know, all the busy work that comes with building a small business, inventory, you know, all of that. And you can work from the comfort of your home and do all that, but wouldn't it be better to go ahead and hire someone, because you have an option and you don't have to, you know, everyone doesn't have to get up early in the morning and, you know, to go open up the shop and close the shop at night. So it's all done on the internet. And there's tools that are very affordable, less than $50, less than $100. And you can contact or stay in contact, such as an autoresponder, okay? There would normally be, at a physical building, there would normally be someone taking care of the mail, the snail mail, coming in, and someone to mail information back out to the customer base, right? Well, an autoresponder allows you to do that automatically. So that's just an example, and you're able to collect people's contact information and still be able to stay in contact with them for as long as they want to be a part of your newsletter. And you know, it's their choice, and you have the option of broadcasting a single message out to them to stay in contact with them. And this, of course, builds a relationship with all the people who are on your subscriber base list. So you have these different tools, okay, and that's, they are very affordable. So that's the purpose of just letting you know that if you're ready to get started, we can get you started by, you can click the link below under this video, just click the link below under here, and put in your email, and be ready for step one. Alright, so this is Vince, and be sure to subscribe, to look for the subscribe button. It should be under here, about here, or over here really. And stay tuned for the next videos. All right.